It's a fascinating little drone. It has intelligent follow me mode, point of interest, and tap fly mode. I haven't really tried these yet because I'm quite nervous. I don't want it to take off or I don't know, the GPS to start working, but I'm going to try it eventually. And, you know, it gives you the ultimate hands-free flying experience, and it can trace and follow you automatically, which, like I said, I haven't tried that either. Let's see here, check out the propellers, see the strength it has. It's a little drone. Just trying to take off here, you can see the propeller is going. You can fly along the path you've set, or fly around a point in circles. You can also pose to the camera and it'll take photos and video. Fairly strong battery, lasts about 20 to 25 minutes. I would say I get about 18 minutes of battery on it, 15 to 18, sometimes 20, depending on if I've just charged it. Like I said, it's got some pretty good torque to it, especially for an $88 drone. This is the TSRC Q5. Do it one more time. Did you see the propellers go?